The particle filter we're going to program maintains a set of 1,000 random guesses as to where the robot might be. Now, I'm not going to draw 1,000 dots here, but let me explain how each of these dots looks like. Each of these dots is a vector which contains an x-coordinate, in this case 38.2, a y-coordinate 12.4, and a heading direction of 0.1, which is the angle at which the robot points relative to the x-axis. So if this robot moves forward, it'll move slightly upwards. In fact, in our code, every time you call the function robot and assign it, say, to a particle, here the ith particle, these elements, pi of x, y, and orientation, which is the same as heading, are initialized at random. So to make a particle set of 1,000 particles, what you have to program is a simple piece of code that assigns 1,000 of those to a list. So let's do this. Let me set n equals 1,000 for 1,000 particles. Here's my initial set of particles. It's going to be an empty list. And I want you to fill in some code, after which we have 1,000 particles assigned to this vector over here. So when I print the length of this thing, I will get 1,000 instead of 0.